Ciao a tutti ragazzi and welcome to this new video of Dr. Cocktail. Today is the day. We're going to make one of the most hated cocktails by bartenders but loved by customers. We're going to make the Long Island Iced Tea. To start, we're going to make a very simple Long Island Iced Tea at home. As a second cocktail, we're going to make a Long Island Iced Tea served in a very special way, like we were in a cocktail bar. And the last one is going to be a Long Island Iced Tea served in a completely different way and complemented by a very special garnish. So if you guys are ready, let's go!
On a paper, the Long Island Iced Tea, it is one hot mess of a drink. Four different and disparate spirits slugging it out in a single glass. And yet, somehow, it works. The first ingredient we need is silver tequila, 10 ml. We're gonna do the same for vodka, white rum, gin, and triple sec. Control works fine. Now let's give a bit of sweetness by pouring 10 ml of sugar syrup. And we are going to finish the cocktail with a touch of fresh lemon juice. Remember to work only with fresh fruits. And now that almost all the ingredients are in the glass, let's get ready to shake the cocktail. Add some ice. Okay, let's make a cut here. Let me clean up this mess and now we can mix the ingredients. Close the jar and shake it well. Pour the Coca-Cola and add the garnish. Lemon slice, a wheel, the one you prefer. That looks pretty neat, guys. I don't know what about you, but I'm feeling thirsty here. Let's try it. Bene amici, let's get to the proper recipe for the Long Island Iced Tea, the one that would serve in cocktail bars. As a bartender, I'm not a big fan of this cocktail. No wait, it is not about the cocktail in itself, it is the idea behind it. More ingredients, more alcohol, easier to get drunk, it doesn't work for me. So I want to prove that this cocktail can be made with quality. So first of all, we are going to get a block of ice and shape it to fit in our glass. Ecco fatto! Now let's get the shaker and pour all the ingredients, except the Coca-Cola obviously. For this one recipe, I'm going to skip the sugar syrup too, as I think the Coke is already sweet enough for me. But it is only my personal taste, huh? You can pour it if you like. By the way guys, if you like to watch some lives while I shoot this cocktails video, make sure to follow me on Instagram. Pour the Coke first and layer the ingredients on the top of it. Add a slice of lime and place it on the top of the ice block. And then you have it, the Bar Long Island Iced Tea. Do you think we can make an even better version of this cocktail? Let me show you the Long Island Iced Tea Martini. First of all, we are going to make a Coke reduction. That will take some time, so in the meantime, let's get a martini glass and put it in the freezer. Let's get a mixing glass and we are gonna start pouring our ingredients. So we're going to pour rum, tequila, vodka, gin, and we're going to replace the triple sec with some Luxardo Maraschino cherry. Cherry and Coke, that tastes so nice. Chill the cocktail down and let's work on the garnish. Get some Coca-Cola flavored Haribo sweets, and we can put a couple of them on a cocktail stick with a cherry, just to recall the ingredients we used in this cocktail. To give some zesty notes to our color reduction, I'm just gonna peel an orange and place it in the pan, then let it cool down naturally and then place it in the fridge. Take the glass from the freezer and pour about 20 ml of the cold Coke reduction. You will notice that it is slightly thicker than usual, and that is exactly what we want. Layer all the rest of the ingredients on the top of the Coke reduction and add the garnish. Ecco a voi, amici miei, The Pro Long Island Iced Tea Martini. Guys, thank you very much for watching this video, and I really hope that you liked my three versions of Long Island Iced Tea. Personally, I never made really my own recipe on it, so this was the first one, and to be fair, the home one was really nice. The right dilution, it was more like a soft drink almost. If you guys are not subscribed to the channel yet, I advise you to do it now, because every Friday we publish videos like this one. And with that being said, guys, thank you very much for watching this video, and I shall see you next week with a new cocktail. Ciao ciao from Italy.